Well, here's your feel-good story of the day. This picture shows Salt Lake City Police Detective Overman buying a hot dog for a man he saw just diving into a trash barrel, hoping to find food. Now, Jonathan Allen posted the picture and described the moment as humbling and said, quote, "We need more compassionate people in law enforcement."